Now this is a story all about how organisms can be friends or chow, and I'll tell you all about it, just hear me out. I will show you what relationships are all about. Predation is first. Predator and prey, like lions attack gazelles straight away. One benefits while one dies. The lion has gazelle as its prize. There are a few types of predation. Type 1, linear. 2, 3, satiation. Gazelles and prey so much lions can eat. They say, go off and live. I have enough meat. Parasites can live inside or outside the organism you decide. Endoparasites, like a hookworm, live inside and make you squirm. Parasitoids, these are the worst. Plant their eggs and the host will burst. Wasp food, this is other arthropods. This relationship is definitely at odds. Ectoparasites, like a leech, live on the outside of the host and make you screech. More examples are lice that make your head itch, or bed bugs. They're sure to make you twitch. Now it's time for some competition. This relationship definitely causes friction. Two organisms surviving to compete for water, shelter, and something to eat. Intraspecific is within the same species. Ender is different. Can I take a beat, please? Now we're back at it. Let's talk about outcomes. The local Volterra model determines these. Some better competition and survivability will outcompete the other and live in tranquility. Now with the lines across, two things can happen. Are you bored yet? No, we'll continue rapping. If the K wanted to or under the capacities, they will coexist just as they please. The other way around will be a different story. The current population will choose who gets the glory. Mutualism is a shared interaction, both benefit and gain a little traction. Trophic, dispersal, and even dispensive, like how seeing anemones let clownfish live. And in return, they clean the anemone, give better circulation, they both live with glee. These interactions make it Earth's system. It's all about that. Now here the beat drop comes. Last but not least, commensalism. One benefits while one gets no sum. One good example is cattle egrets. They follow the herd and use their wits. Eating the bugs that hang around, feed the egrets, and the cows don't make a sound.